Hey, what's up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing Dirt Track and Career. We're going to be racing super late models, and we're doing the second half of the Browns Cup. We have 13 races remaining, and we are on to Cushin Pushin. I forgot to change my car. Over. Back to my car. Soon I am going to be doing a special 100 lap race weekend race. And I'm going to have... And we're just going to see what it turns out to be what I'm doing. I'm probably going to be doing modifies because those are my favorite type of cars. So right here we have the trim chassis. Okay, we have the flash up. I like going like down low. There we go. I got first. Now we are on to the 10 lap heat race. We are on last lap. I didn't look at how we left there, I just watched the flag. We are now 25 lap feature. I like this view, so it's like more realistic. And we're already about to lap the number 8 car. Up to 10 people there, and we were almost involved in a bad accident. Cool. I'm just showing you an outside view of my car. Sorry, this one I'm using by the skin on the Switch, so I might do that someday. We were about to hack this sword. So I'm watching for the number 13 card. It's orange and yellow. If it's in front of us right now, it would be a good thing. That means that the rat will be on the field. But if it's behind me about to pass me right now, that would be good. Officially won the feature. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.